Hello and welcome to another review from Scale War Machines. This time we've been sent some really fantastic modelling tools from Hysterex Agents, and they're manufactured by Rptoolz. And this is their collection of magnetic handles. As you can see, there's three different references here that we've been sent. We've featured a lot of Rptoolz products before in other videos, and they're always excellent quality. This is a very simple tool, but it's extremely effective. It gives you a very easy way to handle your models. The system uses a perspex base plate, a contoured handle, and magnetic discs, including steel discs that you can get separately. Each box, however, comes with at least 10 of them. It makes for a handy little collection of tools. The references are as follows. RPMAG 50 is a slightly smaller tool, ideal for 1/48 scale tanks or military vehicles. RPMAG 60 is bigger and is perfect for 1/35 scale kits. When it comes to figures, there's the RP Figs reference. Let's start with the reference we've used the most, which is the one for figure painting. As you can see, it comes with an anodised aluminium handle in a yellowish gold colour. It allows you to attach a figure or a head of any scale onto the column, and you can use it for painting and for general handling. The contoured handle is excellent and allows you to grip it very firmly. There's a collet and a chuck for attaching your figures. The same contoured handle is available on the magnetic versions. And there you can see the 10 or so steel discs that come with each box. Again, this is nicely engineered and very high quality. The perspex base plate, on the other hand, is very stable. You also get some instructions to guide you in the whole process. You either glue or place the steel discs inside your model, and then the handle grabs them with a strong magnetic pull. You can see how the 1/48 scale, or RPMAG 50, is slightly smaller than its bigger brother. And here you can see all three aligned. The one we've used the most is the RP Figs reference. We were really impressed with this fantastic tool. The quality of the jaws in the chuck is excellent, and it was very usable. In fact, it totally transformed the way we paint figures. The ergonomic design is perfect, and the base plate is extremely stable. To paint smaller figures, just drill a hole and insert a metal pin. It will easily be grabbed by the collet and chuck. Jaws will easily hold slightly thicker diameter pieces of wood or metal. What we liked the most was how it transformed detail painting and face painting on figures. In effect, you're able to steady your hand using the tool, thus making detail painting much, much easier. When you finish painting, you simply place the handle back in the base plate. If you're an armour modeller, these tools are excellent also. They're very easy to attach to the model, and you get a very sturdy grip. As you can see, if we tip it over, it's an extremely strong grab. If you want to detach it, it's just a case of exerting a bit more force to break the bond. Here's a look at the smaller brother, intended for 1/48 scale models. It also shows the excellent finish on the anodised aluminium parts. If you're building a model with no interior, you can easily just glue the steel discs to the bottom of the kit. It makes it perfect for spraying at a nice height, but also you can use it for construction or adding detailed parts like photo etch. We found it especially useful when painting busts, and it was a great way to hold the model steady when attaching final details. All in all, this is an excellent product. It's deceptively simple, but it's extremely well engineered and proved invaluable as soon as we got it. You can get these excellent tools and a whole range of other ones from Hysterex Agents. And thanks to Rptoolz for designing a great product. Many thanks for watching, and bye.
subscribe for our latest videos.